Hello, my name is Noah Banks. I am 29 years old. I am from Portland, Oregon. I'm a preschool teacher. I'd like to be on Survivor, please.
When I'm not teaching kids or in school, I'm hanging out with my beautiful fiance, Helen, and our little dog, Pam. There are a lot of reasons I want to be on Survivor. Primarily because I've been watching it since I was a little kid. Remember Richard Hatch's first season. Also because we have lots of debt. We got lots of debt. And while Survivor might not be the most efficient way to... it might not be the easiest way to make money to pay our debts. It would be a pretty exciting way. And... you'd make a dream come true, and maybe we could have kids.
I would really like children.
That'd be nice.
Survivor, you're dependent on our children and our family.
We should have kids, and we need $1 million to do so. One thing that would, I think, really set me apart from the other castaways is simply the fact that I'm really good at organizing people. I've always sort of had a knack for it. It's been easy for me to sort of get everybody in the same place on the same page. In high school, I would convince some surprisingly well-known bands to come to my friend's grungy little basement and play a show for us. At work now, we just successfully unionized our preschool. One of the first in Portland to do that. And it was a lot of work to whip votes and get everybody, you know, coming to meetings and stuff. But I'm persistent and convincing. Not to mention, if I can convince 13 2.5-year-olds to take a nap instead of play with all the toys we have in the classroom, I can convince a bunch of adults to give me $1 million. All right, I gotta go to work now. I'm in the infant room today, so I'm gonna be wiping poop off baby butts for 10 hours today. Please consider me for Survivor. My name is Noah Banks. I'm 29 years old. I'm in Portland, Oregon, and I'm a teacher.